Good morning, girls. Welcome to this lecture. This is a video lecture on the course DSC04 on Fluid Mechanics 1 of Mass Honours Semester 6. Today, I will discuss the chapter of Center of Pressure of Unit 1. This question is, a parallelogram ABCD is immersed in a liquid with A in the surface and BD horizontal. Prove that the center of pressure P lies on AC such that AP is to AC equal to 7:12. So first let me draw a diagram for this question. We have a free surface. We have A in the free surface. A is the one vertex of a parallelogram. This is A, B, C, and this one is D. We have assumed that the depth of BD is H. And the area of, from the figure we can see that the area of ABCD, the area of ABCD, this is equal to area of triangle ABD plus area of triangle BCD. In the figure, we join the diagonal AC as well, and the depth of C from free surface is 2h, and this P represent center of pressure, and we join this with L, and this is M. Since the diagonal of parallelogram bisect each other, therefore the center of pressure of triangle ABD and BCD lies on AO and OC respectively. Hence the CP of the parallelogram lies on AC. So we have assumed that P is the center of pressure and the depth of P from free surface is LP. Now come to the calculation part. We have a few things to remember for this question. First of all, if we have a triangle whose one vertex is in free surface, remember the figure, we have a triangle ABD whose vertex is in free surface, and we have a triangle BCD whose vertices are at a depth H, 2H and H. Now, for this figure, for triangle ABD, the center of pressure is 3/4h and center of gravity is 2h/3. Similarly, if we have a triangle whose vertices are at h, 2h and h depth, the center of gravity is the sum of the depth divided by 3, which is equal to 4h/3. And remember the formula, if there is a triangle whose vertices are at a depth alpha, beta and gamma, then center of pressure is given by alpha square plus beta square plus gamma square plus alpha beta plus beta gamma plus gamma delta upon 2 alpha plus beta plus gamma. Here we have alpha equal to h, beta equal to 2h and gamma equal to again h, and we are putting the value of alpha, beta and gamma in the formula, and we'll get the center of pressure for the triangle BCD as 11/8h. Now, since we have to find since we have to find the center of pressure for the parallelogram. Once again, I'm drawing the parallelogram. So it's A, B, C, and D. This was here. P is the. This line should be horizontal. This P is the center of pressure. Now, for the Now to find the center of pressure for the parallelogram, we'll use the compound formula. And the compound formula is T1Z1 plus T2Z2 upon T1 plus T2, where T1 and T2 are thrust over the triangle ABD and BCD respectively, and Z1, Z2 are the center of pressure for the triangle ABD and BCD. Now, finding the value of T1 and T2, we have first T1. T1 is the thrust on the triangle ABD, and the formula for the thrust is T equal to rho g h, and h is the depth of CG for the triangle ABD, and for ABD triangle and for triangle ABD we have the depth of CG is 2 by 3 h, and this is T1, and for the triangle ABD we have Z1 as 3 by 4 h. Similarly, T2, for the triangle BDC we have rho G, and depth of CG is 4H by 3. We have already calculated 4H by 3. And Z2 equal to 11 by 8H. Here we have CG 2H by 3, 3, 4 by H is the CP, and the for the triangle BCD we have CG equal to 4H by 3 and CP equal to 11 by 8H. And we have already calculated the value of T1 and T2 as well. So now putting the value of T1, Z1, T2, Z2 and T1 plus T2 in this formula, we have, after calculation, this is equal to 14 by 6 multiplied by 3 by 6H, and this is equal to 7 by 6H. So we have PL equal to 7 by 6H. Now, triangle APL and triangle ACM both are similar. So from similarity, we have AP upon AC equal to PL upon CM. You can see from the figure that this triangle and this triangle both are similar. So AP upon AC is equal to PL upon CM. So the last line, this is equal to 7 by 6H upon 2H, this is equal to 7 by 12. So that's all. Thank you, girls. Be safe, stay home.